which can contain dozens of behaviors. Forward flips are fine, but the most important type of training is husbandry training. Husbandry means taking care of animals. So husbandry training is when we train behaviors that make it easier for us to care for these animals. When a dolphin presents its food, for instance, a member of our team will be able to draw blood for examination. This allows us to monitor the overall health.